I haven't had a single drop of alcohol since June. And I think the most exciting thing that I've ingested that could potentially allow me to have a little fun is probably sugar. And that was a few minutes ago.